Hi everyone, I'm Bea and I'm here to teach Italian in the most simple and effective way as possible. As promised in the previous video, today we are talking about numbers. First of all, I will just give you all the pronunciation of the numbers from 1 to 20. From 1 to 20, numbers in Italian are irregular. Then, from 20 to 99, I will say to 100, numbers are regular. And we just have one rule that I will tell you that will allow you to kind of create all the numbers from 21 to 99. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 9, 10. My suggestion is to learn this by heart, like a song. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then 11, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Again, like a song. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Then the rule after 20 is just to use the dozen. So for example, 20 plus the unity. So, 20 plus, for example, 2, 20, 3, and so on. Be careful when we use as a unity, as number, 1 or 8, they start with a vocal. So, when you combine the number with the dozen, you have to remember that you have to take away the last vocal of the dozen. So will not be 21, but 21, and not 28, but 28. So you just have to take away the last vocal of the dozen because you have another vocal. So yeah, the dozens are 20, 30 is 30, then we have 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, and finally 90. So for example, 94, 94, 38, 38, no, 38. You just take away the last vocal, so 38. 42, 42. So just construct all the numbers that you want. And remember, if you have 1 or 8, you just have to take away the vocal of the dozen. Just remember this rule. And yeah, numbers in Italian are not that difficult. You just have to learn by heart the numbers from 1 until 20 and then to construct all the other ones. Yes, that's all for this video. I hope it was useful. Please leave in the comments all the questions that you can have about this video and all the suggestions that you have. I would like to see them all. Thank you so much. Grazie mille and see you next video.